delicious, flourless sweet potato brownies that are 100% gluten and dairy free. If you are a fan of brownies and sweet desserts, or you just enjoy baking, the recipe we are suggesting today will become your new hit. Especially if you are currently trying to change your unhealthy habits, lose weight, or just support your health, you surely struggle to reduce the calorie intake, or to slow down on sugar. The following recipe includes healthier and inexpensive ingredients. Also, you should not use artificial sweeteners, but natural ones instead. These delicious sweet potato brownies are moist, paleo, vegan, and gluten-free. Health benefits. The sweetness of the sweet potatoes improves the blood sugar in the case of type 2 diabetes, regardless of their seemingly high glycemic index, GI. The color of the sweet potatoes is due to the presence of anthocyanin, which is high in anti-inflammatory properties that are beneficial for the brain and nerve tissue. Moreover, they are high in vitamin C and A, B6, B1, B2, and B3, as well as other nutrients, including fiber, potassium, copper, manganese, and phosphorus, which support the health of the blood, digestion, and the entire body. Additionally, maple syrup has 54 antioxidants which effectively prevent diseases due to free radicals like diabetes and cancer. This is how to prepare these delicious sweet potato brownies. Ingredients: 1 cup mashed sweet potato, 2 tablespoons maple syrup, 1/4 cup cocoa powder, 1/2 cup smooth nut butter of choice, handful of carob chips. Optional. Instructions. You should preheat the oven to 350 superscripto F. Grease a small loaf or cake pan. Next, you should mix the nut butter mixed with the maple syrup and melt the mixture on the stove. Mix the cocoa powder, mashed sweet potato, and the melted nut butter and maple syrup mixture in a larger bowl. Then, fold in the chocolate chips, and pour the mixture into the grease pan. Bake for 20 minutes, and then remove them from the oven. Leave the brownies to cool completely. Then, slice them and store them in the fridge or freezer. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. Please like, comment and subscribe.